There is a town in middle England. There is a town deep in this land. Beyond that town in middle England, beyond the streets, there grimly stands a silent house of isolation. Red brick and slate, it stands apart. The workhouse stands its desolation, and like its memories won't depart. Step through the door, walk through the hall, you'll feel a voice speak from the wall. You'll feel a voice you cannot hear. So far away, so very near, so very near. There is a path up to the workhouse, the pauper's path, the pauper's pain. Walk on that path up to the workhouse and feel the pauper's walk again. You'll feel the shame and desperation. You'll feel the hunger and the fear. You'll feel the blame and recrimination. You'll feel a dread you cannot hear. Step through the door, walk through the hall. You'll feel a voice speak from the wall. You'll feel a voice you cannot hear. So far away, so very near, so very near. From every window in the workhouse, you'll see the view the paupers had. From every window in the workhouse, you'll feel the pain, you'll feel the sadness, you'll feel the aching wish to be with the ones from whom they're torn apart. You'll feel a waking wish to see them, though what you see